turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go.